Not more bills. We are sorry to note that you have not kept up the repayments on your washing machine. We are therefore forced to take the measures described in your contract. The contract. Chinese property helplessly rented truly hips you put in a smashing washing machine. Just unbelievable, you lucky, lucky woman. Very small print, totally unreadable. Oh, how annoying. On non-payment of installments, the contractee shall go to hell without further notice.
It certainly is. How can I help you?
And the payment was only 3 days late.
So sorry. There is absolutely nothing I can do.
Our representative is already dispatched.
Late evening news on BKTV. This morning, Fish Impressionists held their annual meeting at Herringworld. Miss Heidi Klump won in the carp and flounder section, and the conference was said to have been a great success. Father Christmas was safely removed. Finally, consumer news. A report published today shows that the likelihood of going to hell has increased by a severe 30% for owners of the popular Dante soak and spin washing machine. Purchasers are urgently advised to check their loan agreements, as failure to keep up with repayments may result in premature death and a possible loss of soul.
Hello, I'm back.
just won't believe what happened. I've been through hell. And just think, I forgot to take my handbag.
But, Auntie, you've been dead and buried for 6 months.
Well, you know, I have been feeling a bit off colour lately. Nothing a chamomile tea and a little lie down wouldn't help.
My aunt is a zombie from hell.